This month's Global News Woman of Vision is Norquest CEO Jodi Abbott. She opens up about her drive to push boundaries.
Anybody who tells me I can't do something, I have something in me to say I am going to do it. Even if it kills me, I'm going to do it.
And how her vision is helping her create an environment that embraces diversity.
I'm a builder and a fixer, and I wanted to be part of building something incredible.
Watch the Global News Woman of Vision Sunday on Global News Hour at 6.